The Sophia Children Hospital is the oldest pediatric hospital in the Netherlands. It's part of the Erasmus Medical Center. Our hospital is the main hospital for all the cardiovascular and the pulmonary disease. There is the Kinder Thorax Centrum, where we get the most complex pathology from the entire Netherlands.
In the Sophia Children's Hospital, we really take care of tertiary care, which means that if pediatricians in the country do not know what to do, then they will refer to our center to treat difficult cases. Imaging is quite an important part of my daily work. I really think that imaging of lung diseases adds a lot to the diagnosis and the treatment plans.
We were the first pediatric hospital in Europe to have a dedicated photon-counting CT. And since then, every scan is a photon-counting CT scan. In general, kids are small, so if you have 4 times higher resolution, you have much better image quality, and that's really important for pediatric imaging. In terms of sedation, the scanner is so fast that allows us to acquire the images without sedation using the flash mode and the vacuum mattresses.
We often do a CT scan, but we're really worried about the radiation that we're giving there. So if we can get a lower radiation, I think that's definitely preferable.
The strive is always to get the information you need at the lowest dose possible according to the ALARA principle. And of course, having the photon count CT is helping us to do a step even further in the dose reduction. The dose reduction achievement with neonatal alpha is significant. For some indication, we achieve almost a reduction of 70%, and we are really happy with the image quality despite the dose reduction. For me, it's a game changer. The images are more crispy. Some specific diseases before, you couldn't see some structure like the most peripheral part of the lung parenchyma. I'm missing less abnormality. I have a sharper definition of those abnormalities. I feel more confident on making the diagnosis, and the dose is lower.
I'm very happy with the image quality that we can achieve with the scanner, the Neoton Alpha, because it really has a good spatial resolution, which is particularly important in children.